Hi everyone, it's Julian from PerFit Health and Wellness here. It is D-Day, train the trainer day. We have Rachael here who was lucky enough to get the chance to train Anthony for this hour. We're going to be filming all of this. Any last words for Anthony before we get started? Anthony, any last requests?
Maybe I can roll it off. I don't know.
Escape, no escapes. All right, let's get it on.
All right, Rach, what's first up for Anthony?
First we've got high punches on your knees.
What's he got there? He's got dumbbells in his hand.
A few dumbbells, a few kilos. Then you're going to bear crawl up to the wall and back. Then we're going to do 100 tangents. And then you're going to crawl. And then we're going to repeat.
It's like a firing squad.
Ready? Bear crawl.
Oh, if we need to go that low, we'll start again.
L-I-E, the B-Q-E, hit these at the band show with the L-S-D. Get my B-B-Ds from B-I-M. You know what we're going to get. I am the best I am. Last time.
Is that warm up? You warmed up yet?
Yeah.
Got a heart rate up to about 90.
So you're down one, two laps, up and back.
One.
50 burpee boxes on the bench over there. Yeah. 30 kettlebell swings. Two laps again, up and back. And then 40 shoulder squat presses with dumbbells.
Brooklyn, Bronx, Queens, and Staten, from the Battery to the top of Manhattan, Asian, Middle Eastern.
for the sneakers on my feet.
Dear New York, I hope you're doing well. I know a lot's happened and you've been through hell. So we give thanks for providing a home. Through your gates at Ellis Island, we passed in Jones.
Brooklyn, Bronx, Queens, and Staten
Island. Come on.
Probably
the 50 of them.
And then probably the press again.
It's all shoulders. You're being mean.
It's alright, they'll get
their back. I think so. Double it.
How's
double
it going, folks? You doing okay?
Not working,
not working hard enough. What do you suggest?
More box jumps.
More box jumps. We'll see about that. Just drop that on the ground, drop it dead.
Boom.
Thing?
Probably burpee boxes. Squat press.
No problem. What do you think of Rach's program?
She's dead, man. No, it's good.
So you're not going to be coming to boot camp for a couple of weeks, Rach?
No,
oh, fair enough, fair enough. All right, Michael, you're next. What are your thoughts after seeing all that?
I should have just came now, I reckon.
Yeah. You're warming up in the other room, what was that about?
I just gotta get the legs warm, the blood flowing.
Fair enough, alright. With you in a minute, mate.
Well, that was the trainer with Anthony and Rachael. Basically, you know, he taught her everything she knows, so she's probably gonna feel that in a couple of weeks' time as she gets back into the boot camp. But yeah, got any words to say or anything about that one?